quickly touching on New Zealand. I'm seeing a lot of rainfall flooding in New Zealand and intense rainfall in late August. I don't know why or if it's associated really with a typhoon or a cyclone, so just be careful of that one. Also, there are quite a few other things. It's kind of weird, but I got this that I see a virus is hitting the sheep population and they can't seem to find a solution for it. I don't know if this is true, so please let me know. Okay, thanks for joining me.